Thank you. signal passed at danger.
Stop it.
make a change?
Well, the tradesman section.
You need a team, don't you?
you need two more characters. Extra long brackets.
When they have the old
time. And I'm suspending the new layout.
And in one of the shots down the
line. Well, it's a similar sort of thing, so it's like a clip on thing.
Yeah, a ladder actually.
Because I was shocked when I was up.
Comes off. Yeah. Yeah. It's actually got a motor, a small 12-volt motor going across, which drives two drives. It's like it did like the gearbox of the original. It drives each axle from the centre motor and across the centre. I can't pull round, isn't it? That's it. And the water tank is actually in the middle like that.
Right.
One line they've made, they put an extra big water tank in, that was for a quarry standard. But the water tank was there. And for industrial use, the reserve coal bunkers, which is what they are for that, not being used coal bunker, were extras. Because by the boiler, there's another coal bunker. Right. So you think you're shoveling coal through a hole in the top of the boiler?
That's right, yeah.
So you can't, I'll come back here, get a shovel full of coal and put that. So that was a reserve. So you used to kind of, when you're stationed, you used to top your in use.
So when it's in use,
it just coal. Yeah. So you're in use.
As it's gone 11 o'clock, there's green now. Right. How are you doing? All right. Too much. I said the weather's not too bad. It's on January the 4th. So I went to Canterbury a few years ago. And it absolutely up and down the snow all night.
Do you like a little drop of that? I could hear that one got weight in it.